This bubble is supposed to go in your tree, but I decided to keep it, as it makes some very nice sounds. With minimal effort. Hold it upside down. Some liquid. And it also makes some nice sounds when this jar used to be full of gherkins. Thank you. is the optimum amount of water required for a bottle clip. So this is the bottle which is more full, and then I will open the lid on the other one and just very carefully without spilling it. See you again. Very soon.